I had to get freed from the mentality of being a slave. You understand?
Right.
Okay, and that's not to equate myself with the same situations that we suffered coming to this country, but you know, everything is relative. If you are owned, you are owned. If you can't do everything that you want to do, if there's a ceiling and you're not allowed to go as high as you can go, you are in fact a slave.